Owners of a 30-year-old cat in Michigan had to put their beloved pet down this month after he was shot outside of his home with a BB gun. East Grand Rapids Mayor Amna Seabolt shared the story on her Facebook page. The owner found Tiger, the cat's name there, bleeding and took him to the vet, who determined the cat was shot in the hind leg. The family euthanized Tiger after the vet said he would not have a quality of life. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.